Hey everybody, it's Faithfully back here with another video, and today I'm going to be doing a roleplay with a bunch of my buddies, and this is a Five Nights at Freddy's 1 roleplay, and today I'm going to be playing the Night Guard. My friend Alfred will be playing like some of the characters, and my friend Kyle will be playing some of the characters, so yeah. This roleplay is also directed by my friend Alvaro, which is also in the play. So I really hope you guys enjoy it, and please like if we get to a, like, say 10 likes, we will do another episode of this. And if we get to, like, well, if you guys can comment and see if we can change anything in this roleplay or series, or if you want us to keep us going, and make sure you like this video if you really enjoy it, and subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys in the end of the video. Peace out!
On the map here, and this is the place where my job is at. Let's see. It looks okay, but just the area is kind of weird. Wow, the place looks kind of disgusting. There's cobwebs, like, how long has this been since they've cleaned this place? And the floors, I'm glad, are nice, and I think that's a hint or something, or an Easter egg, FNAF. And there's no one back here, nothing, no, not even money or anything. That's kind of stupid. I'm gonna get out of the chair, I can't see. These animatronics are disgusting looking. Oh. Okay, it's just a malfunction, I shouldn't worry. But still, it looks nasty, it looks like they haven't been washed in a while. And, this one over here. Sorry, out of order. Hope they don't mind, but I'm gonna go in here. There's, nothing. Alright, I'm gonna head to the office. Reminds me of that show, The Office, I just recently watched. Alright. Let's get some light in here. And, that's it. Alright, I'm settling into my office and let me look at the cameras. Oh! What is that? There's no phone for me to answer. Where's the phone?
Hello?
Oh.
Hello?
Ah.
I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night.
Alright, it is the first night.
I actually worked in that office before you.
Oh, really?
That's
kind of weird because this is a recorded message. So this could be years old.
I can tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine.
Are you sure? I mean, I saw an animatronic flinch. I thought it was a malfunction, but I'm not sure. I could just be losing my mind.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike. Fantasy and fun come to life.
This guy sounds dead inside, like straight up. He's just like no joy, no soul.
Discovering the damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been
90 days.
Bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah blah blah. Now that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about.
Are you sure?
The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night.
I knew it.
No, if I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode.
Oh, really?
Something about their servos locking up and they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah.
Yeah, but it's 2005. That was like 87. That was like 13, 18 years ago.
Real risk to you and the Night Watchman here.
I can tell this message quite a lot.
The fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza,
my day couldn't get any worse.
Forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wires, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine why having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death.
I know.
The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth when you pop out in front of the mask.
Oh my.
Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station in Breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
I should probably turn off these lights, because that guy on the phone, he said conserve power, and, you know, I guess this light up here runs on some fuel. He didn't say anything, but I did see some weird combination lights, so I might check that out. Alright, well, I'm gonna start checking these cameras, because he said I do have to check for the, animatronics, so let me start checking. Alright.
Kyle, go.
Alright, East Hall. I can see the stage and the tables. Alright, west. Just not much. Extra room. There's an extra room? Well, I didn't know that. I'm gonna check it out. Oh, there's just tons upon tons of parts in there. Okay, I don't want to look at that.
Go towards the hallway.
Corner. Hallway corner. There's nothing there.
Go to the hallway, Kyle. Talking to you, Kyle. Go.
Alright.
Still look at the camera.
There's... he's looking at me. He's looking at me. He's looking at me. Is he twitching?
Go in the window.
He's twitching.
Go in the window.
Why is he twitching?
And Danny, get ready to close the door.
Why is he twitching? Oh God. Go away. And they slapped me in the face with my baton. Alright. Alright.
Check and see if
he's
there.
Is he gone? Snuff. No, he's gone. Right. Oh my, my power is very low. Oh, what do I do? I need to see the combination lock, so I think I'm gonna go outside. Gotta do it fast, it's raining, I don't wanna get wet. Alright, 1, 2, 3, I don't know how to do this, I'm just picking randomly. And bam. Oh wow, that actually worked. Oh my! Oh! Get away. Oh my. I'm locking the doors. Oh, this is gonna waste so much power. But I don't care anymore. Alright, maybe I'll leave the doors open, but I need lights on. Oh my. Oh my, that was so scary. Oh, that pain. Oh, I feel like I got bit. That really, really hurt.
Thank you guys so much for watching. And always, if you enjoyed this video, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe. And go check out my boys. They don't have a YouTube channel yet, but I think they will be having a YouTube channel soon. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'll see you in the next one. And make sure to like this video and give 10 likes. In order to get another episode out, or we'll probably just do it anyways. We really don't care, you know? But anyways, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.